Blah. Sega finally porting one of the most beloved 3D Sonic games to PC and modern consoles. How could they possibly fuck this up?